my own home. And I'm not gonna stand for it. We're going in, boys. Let's go. All right, let's see what. Hello? Hello, is anybody home? Rodney, where'd all these bananas come from? What up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new Minecraft video. Today, I challenge you not to laugh at all today. I'm gonna be going through the same exact challenge because, yeah, we have an entire chest full of the funniest and weird Minecraft bosses you've probably ever seen. Now, normally I take out the most dangerous Minecraft bosses.
And I actually think that these might be a little difficult. So let's just, oh, yes. All right,
get out of my house, you stinking bananas.
Oh my gosh, I have bananas for days. We have the boss banana, bro. Get the heck out of here. I didn't laugh. That wasn't a laugh. I swear. What is happening, though? What is going on?
I don't even care, George. Get out of here, bro. Boom.
That's right. I will destroy all your bananas. I will eat every single... crap. Okay, well, yeah.
All right, don't worry, bitch. I'll just take out the banana boss.
Yeah, that's right, bro. That's right. No, no. Stop throwing bananas at me. Wait, can I throw bananas at you? Hwah! No, I can't. All right, this isn't fair, bro. No, don't. No, stop. Don't peel me. It's okay. All right, okay. Well, this guy's a friendly banana.
Cheers! It's time for sure!
All right, there we go. Banana, get absolutely peeled, bro. All right, let's just take out your little banana friends. Stop it. Oh, wait, are you guys friendly? All right, guys, you can just... yep, you just keep dancing, bro.
So yes, guys, if you laughed already, that's okay, you know, you can just hit the reset button and try again.
But guys, we have, I think, 9 more bosses to try and take down without laughing. I think I may have already lost, but that's alright. It's alright, we have Iron Papa, Angelic Spider, and Mr. Senor Dorito. Alright, let's see. Next up, we have this guy.
Oh, what the? Oh,
hi, I'm not laughing at you. I heard a funny joke earlier. This is, oh my god. Gosh, I was gonna say this is one large iron golem stomach, but he didn't like that. All right, bro. Yeah, you just back the heck up. This guy really lost himself. All right, let's just, stop. He's so flipping strong. All right, buddy. I know the Doritos have probably gotten to you. Okay, what the heck?
I'm gonna slowly and steadily sneak up on him. He won't even see it coming.
All right, let's just go this way. Yeah, that's right. Won't even see it. All right, let's just do a quick stick attack. Boom, there we go. Oh, yeah, I hit him into my pool. I don't think Iron Papa could swim because, you know, he's kind of large. All right, yeah, that's right. Just go into the deep end. Boom. All right, I just need to get him one more in. Stop. Don't kill me. No. Yes. Are you serious, dude? He was so close. And boom. Ha.
Oh, my gosh, dude. He just won't even go in.
All right, just go into the deep end. I killed him by accident. Hey, Rodden, you have any extra cookies? Nope, Rodden. All right, fine. You can hold the rest of my bananas. You can also hold the banana mobile. That's super cool. But let's see. The next weird Minecraft boss is a angelic spider.
Oh, what's up, dude?
Wait, can I ride on your back? All right, this guy seems so awesome. He's not even that funny looking. He actually looks super cool. All right, so, buddy, we're going to be friends, and then we're going to play a lot of games together. What is happening? Whoa, hey, I thought I just said we're gonna be friends, dude. What is happening? No, how, are you flying or are you jumping? Rodney, dude, you're just gonna let him do this to me? Seriously, we've been friends for years. All right, whatever, dude. All right, stop it, Mr. Angelic Spider. No, boom. Really sorry I had to do that to you. So I had some Doritos earlier. I really hope that this somehow gives me more Doritos. All right, don't laugh. It's just a giant Dorito with a sombrero and a, you know, a tiny little mustache. Okay, I'm not laughing. Get wrecked, bro.
Oh, it does a lot of damage. No way.
Wait, can I? Oh, wait, throw it in my mouth.
Come on, you missed it.
All right, get out of here, bro. All right, I want to make sure that the Dorito does not get wet. All right, no. Dorito, dude, that's a sharp Dorito.
Hey, buddy, stay out of the water. I just want you to be nice and fresh. I'm gonna throw it in the oven. Get some nice Dorito nachos going. Stop it. Stop. There we go.
What? I only got 3 Doritos from that.
I guess that's about what you get per bag. So, yeah, let's go. Let's see. We have another guy called Pat's Head. All right, let's see. Hey, Pat. Oh, it's Pac-Man. Okay, nope. Bessie, you didn't tell me Pac-Man was here. Don't worry, guys. I defused the situation. He's now trapped down here, and he will be my pet forever. And I will only feed him Doritos. There you go, Pat. Take some of that. So let's see, we have sunny side eggs, a box of chocolates, and an Octobot next. There really hasn't been a challenge yet, so, you know, I mean, the Witherstorm is a pretty difficult boss, but yeah, these guys don't even stand a chance. We have sunny side egg, that's a lot of egg. Mr. Giant Eggman, I come in peace, all right? I'm really sorry for whoever cooked you and turned you into what you are. Bro, what? Huh? Are you hitting me? Was that you, Rod? Stop, Rodney, stop hitting me. All right, let's just see if maybe I can take down this egg monster, and then I kind of want to eat some. All right, only if it has bread and maybe some cookies on there too. Eggs and cookies goes really well together for breakfast. Okay, we almost got them. Boom, look at that, boys. We now have some sunny side up eggs. Ew, they're cold. This next one I'm actually super excited for. It is a box of chocolates. Now, I like chocolate, I like cookies, so they're basically, you know, one of the same. That is a lot of chocolates. Oh, what's that? Did he just fart out another chocolate? Whoa. There's somebody, what is this? It's a roly-poly chocolate. Okay, nope, get in the hot tub. Haha, they can't even get me. Oh, I'm getting kind of hungry, guys. Hold on. All right, here. I will trade you an egg for chocolate. Or I could just take the chocolate. Boom. We have a chocolate truffle. Oh, we have chocolate zombie armies. All right, bro. Okay. They didn't prepare me in school for this one. Let's see. White chocolate. Ew, dude, I don't really like white chocolate. It's okay. All right, let's go over here. I just want, like, the mother of all the chocolates. Look at that. It's an entire box. Just stop spawning it. Actually, I should probably just let it spawn in as much chocolate as possible. Rodney, you have to pick up every single one of these chocolates. All right, there you go, buddy. You pick up, here you go. Pick up that chocolate. Pick up some chocolate truffles. All right, actually, carry these eggs too, because they're kind of trash. All right, let's lower this guy down. Let's get him down to... All right, cool. I don't know what I just did, but now he can't even fight back. Get wrecked, bro. Hey, Mr. Sugar Minion, get out of here, bro. So I want to lower this guy down to, like, 10 health, and then I'll leave him over here, and then he will be my chocolate distributor. I'll be able to make so many cookies out of him. Almost there. We're getting close. We're getting close. All right, and one more. All right, cool. He has 2 health. We're just going to collect all this chocolate. Look at that. All right, Rodney, make sure you're getting all that. Here you go. Some bars of chocolate for the cookies. Make sure you go give them to Bessie. But let's see. Next up, we have something called an Octobot. What's up, dude? Hi, my name is Jack. How are you doing today? All right, well, this guy's obviously not friendly. Let's go see if he likes the hot tub. I don't think robots, like, uh-huh. He vaporized me. Hey, bro, that was not cool. I literally just said, like, we could be friends, we can go in the hot tub, but, oh. Whoa. This guy does not take any damage. Okay. All right, we may have a problem on our hands. We have an unkillable boss. Is there a certain way I should take this guy down? Is it actually water? Hold on. Don't vaporize me. Don't. What just happened? I'm not even going to question at this point. We also have an entire army of chocolate, dude. If only I could somehow get them to be on my team, that would be amazing. But it looks like the last two guys we have are bumblebees. Oh, gosh, dude. I hate getting stung. All right, so the first thing we have is just a bee. All right, what's up, dude? Yeah, his wings don't even work. What a nub. All right, stop. No, I was just getting through. That hurts. Dude, I was going to spawn in your friend. Here you go. Here's your bee. That is a bee with a machine gun. Hi. Don't, no. You don't point that at me. All right, well, somehow I got them to be my friend. Never mind. Nope. We're going to hide down here. Nope. Oh my gosh, you're still killing me, dude. I was just joking. No. Hey, stop. We could both play this game right here. All right, hold on. Wait, I actually might go down first. No. Come on. Oh, I got this in the bag. Let's go, boys. Nope, you got to come back. Oh, I got him. Yo, that was so close. All right, Rodney. Okay. Hi. I didn't kill your friend. I'm really sorry about that. Okay. All right. Cool. We got rid of all of them. So, Rodney, what kind of pool did we get? We got 4 chocolates and about 6 million bananas, dude. Seriously, you gotta prioritize these things. Here you go. I'll give you some extra slots. But, okay, we're struggling. I have to get out of here somehow. Let's try and turn into the bumblebee. All right, let's see. What? Where did all these bees come from? Well, ladies and gentlemen, I decided to morph into the angelic spider. But that is going to wrap it up for today's pretty crazy Minecraft video. If you laughed, you have to go comment down below or else you cheated. That's not fair. Also, guys, if you do want to see some more funny try to laugh challenges, definitely leave a like on today's video. But, guys, that's going to wrap it up. My name is Beck Bro Banana, and I will see you guys all next time. Peace out, dudes.